Good morning, all of you. Today I will teach you maths. This is your maths book, Mathematics in Real Life. Take out your book, open page number 30 and 31. Today we will do addition sums. Count and add. See, one is done for you. Count 1, 2 plus 1, 2, 3. 2 is written over here and 3 is. What will be the answer? Count this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 5 will come here. Now we will do the second sum. How many fishes are there? There are, count them. 1, 2. Plus, how many fish is there? 1. So we will write, count them again. 1 and 2. We will write 2 over here. Then plus, how many fish? 1. Now equals to, count these fishes, 1, 2, 3. So what we will do? We will write 3 over here. So you have to do these sums like this in this book. Now I explain you about number line. This is number line. If there is written 3 plus 1 equals to 4. That means from 0 to 3 will move like this. Then from 3 to 4 we will move like this, 1. This is 3 plus 1 equals to 4. I will do this sum for you. Put your pencil on 0. Count till 3. This is 1, 2, 3. So we will draw a line like this till 3. Then again 3 is written over. So we will, what we will do? We will count again till 3. 1, 2, 3. So we will jump till 6. So our answer will come 6. Again second line, 7 is written over here. So you count, start counting with me. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. We'll jump till 7 like this. Then 1 is written, so we will jump 1 again. So our answer will come 8. See, sum number 3. 2 is written, so we will count 0, 1, 2. Draw line like this till 2. Then 8 is written. Now from 2, count 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So what we will do? We'll jump like this till 10. And our answer will come 10. Turn your page. You have to do these sums by using number line like this only. 5 plus 2. See, 5 plus 2. You will get answer 7. You have to do these sums like this. Now come down. 7 plus 1. So draw lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Then 1 is written, so draw one line. Now count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So you have to write 8 over here. So you have to do these sums like this in your book.